A rivalry game in Cape Atlantic League boys soccer as Ocean City squares off against Mainland. Both the Red Raiders and the Mustangs come in undefeated on the young season. We're just 9 minutes in when OC wins a tackle and is immediately on the attack. Lambros Koutsifassoulis passes to John Lindsay. Lindsay takes a touch before he turns and scores. The Raiders run to the corner flag to celebrate. John Lindsay scores the only goal of the first half as Ocean City leads 1-0 at the break. Early minutes of the second half now, Uri Levy-Smith with the takeaway near midfield and he's on the move. Give and go with Lindsay. Levy-Smith in the box, the keeper comes out for the deflection, but it bounces in. A goal for Uri Levy-Smith. And about 10 minutes into the second half, Ocean City doubles its lead 2-0. A minute later, check out the footwork from Lindsay here. John Lindsay keeping the Stangs off balance before his shot deflects right to Koutsifassoulis for another goal. Lambros Koutsifassoulis scores and it's 3-0 Red Raiders. Mainland trying to battle back at the other end. Alex Wise with space. He drives the ball toward the far post and Aiden Clark slides in to bang it home. Clark with the goal and the Mustangs make it a 3-1 game with 15 minutes to go. OC answers just a few minutes later, though. Koutsifassoulis plays it ahead to Lindsay on the run. Lindsay cuts it back to his left foot, shoots and scores. Another goal for John Lindsay as the Red Raiders once again extend the lead to 3-4-1. Mainland continues to battle until the final whistle. Christian Rogers with the shot. Wise gets to the rebound and slots it home. Alex Wise brings the Stangs back within 2, but that's how this one would finish. 4-2 your final as the Red Raiders double up on the Mustangs. Ocean City takes the rivalry game to move to 4-0 overall. Mainland drops to 2-1. In Ocean City, I'm Mike Frankel, JerseySportsZone.com.